So I send you to sleep after the loving with a song I just wrote yesterday. And I hope you can hear what the words and the music have to say. It's so hard to explain everything that I'm feeling. Face to face, I just seem to go dry. But I love you so much that the sound of your voice can get me high. Thanks for taking me on a one-way trip to the sun. And thanks for turning me into someone. So I sing you to sleep after the loving. I brush back the hair from your eyes, and the love on your face is so real that it makes me wanna cry. And I know that my song isn't saying anything new,
yeah. the one with the head on her muscle.
How was I known?
Okay.
Many healthy, happy birthdays.
Happy, happy birthday. Many more.
I don't believe you're 40, Joe. You don't look it.
Out, we're going to begin with a warm-up. Stand with your feet a little more than hip distance apart, stomach pulled in, buttocks tight. We're going to start with head rolls. To the right, head back and left, forward, head right, back, left, forward. forward, now reverse, head back.
A very happy and healthy birthday. Love, Billy and Lucille. Thank you.
Yeah. yesterday. And I hope you can hear what the words and the music have to say. It's so hard to explain everything that I'm feeling. Face to face, I just seem to go dry. But I love you so much that the sound of your voice can get me high. Oh, thanks for taking me on a one-way trip to the sun. So I'll sing you to sleep after the loving. I brush back the hair from your eyes, and the love on your face is so real that it makes me wanna cry.
Say, it's really, really moving to see friends from 15, 20 years ago in the same room with more recent friends from the last 5 or 10 years. And it's really great. And I'd like to thank my sister, who I know put a lot of this together. And she never ceases to amaze me. And David. And needless to say, Elliot and Marvin, I thank very, very much for helping close a restaurant tonight. And my mother, of course, who's kept constant vigil over me all these years, I'm sure through caring and devotion. I appreciate it. And my dad, who probably just recently in the last years, he and I have learned to have a mutual respect and mutual pride for each other. And if somebody would take him on a side by and tell him what I do for a living, I'd appreciate it. Just to understand. But anyway, I'd really like to thank everybody from the bottom of my heart for being here tonight. And it's something I'll remember always, for the rest of my life. Thank you.
There we go. I extract the birth piece sewer butt?
You're extracting it.
No private jokes, though.
How do we do this?
I'll give you both the punchlines later.
How's this for care?
I was going to say, would I make a good boil or what?
Don't do a shogun, Joe.
You're mine.
Does that look
gorgeous?
That really looks good. Come here, Linda. Skinny piece. She's a real ham on camera anyway. Come here.
I'm gonna go. chance to dance right here. Put my own tunes voice for 300.